Hello everybody, you are watching Learn English with Dr. Saloni Nandan. I have for you a story, A Snake in the Grass, written by R.K. Narayan. But before we begin the story, please subscribe to my channel for more such stories and do not forget to like, share and comment on the video. Narayan was born in Madras, South India in 1906. His novels Swami and Friends and The Bachelor of Arts are both set in a fictional place, Malgudi. In 1958, R.K. Narayan's work, The Guide, won him the National Prize of the Indian Literary Academy, country's highest literary honor. Most of Narayan's work capture many Indian traits and showcase the humor and energy of ordinary life. A Snake in the Grass by R.K. Narayan is taken from his collection of short stories and Astrologer's Day and other stories. The story is narrated in the third person by an unnamed narrator, and from the beginning of the story, the reader realizes that Narayan may be exploring the theme of responsibility. One afternoon, the members of a family were taking rest inside the house. A cyclist rang the bell of his cycle, tring tring, and announced that he had seen a snake entering the compound of the house. After making the announcement, he followed his way. The family consisted of the mother and her four sons, who assembled at the gate after listening about the snake. The family lived in southern India and feared and honored the king cobra. They had an old servant, Dasa, who would spend most of his time sleeping. After finding him asleep, while everyone was looking for the snake, Dasa was reprimanded for not being more alert. The sons forced him to search the cobra. They even threatened to dismiss him if he failed to trace the whereabouts of the snake. Some neighbors also gathered there and accused the servant for being lazy. The servant defended himself by saying that he had been regularly demanding for a grass cutter machine. They talked about the machine and its price for a while. At the same time, another family member, a college boy, came in. He read out the statistical data he had collected about the death of people due to snake biting. The boys of the family brought in bamboo sticks and pressed one into the hands of the servant, Dasa also. They worked with creepers, bushes and everything in the garden, but they could not find the snake. The servant just continued to beat about the bush. Then, an old she-beggar cried at the gate for alms. They asked her not to pester as they were busy hunting a snake. Hearing this, the old woman announced it to be God Subramanya, who had come to visit their house and bade them not to kill the snake. Mother, being God-fearing, instantly agreed to her statement and also remembered her promise of Abhikshulkam, which she had forgotten. She even gave a coin to the beggar. Shortly, an old man appeared at the gate and announced himself as a snake charmer. They gathered around him. He narrated the story of his victories over snakes. They asked him to catch the cobra, but he told them that he was helpless, as he could catch the snake if they showed him where the cobra was. He then gave them his name and address and asked them to call him if they saw the snake. At 5 in the evening, they threw their sticks and started discussing about different means they would take to protect themselves from the reptiles in the future. Then suddenly, the old servant appeared with a water pot in his hand and declared that he had caught the snake. The servant bragged about his bravery and asked the family to not to call him an idler in future. Dasa picked the pot and walked off with the snake in the pot to hand it over to the snake charmer who lived nearby. The mother looked at the servant in admiration. It was 5 minutes since Dasa had gone when the youngest son cried, "See there! A cobra came out of a hole in the compound." It paused for a moment to look at the gathering and then crawled under the gate and disappeared along a drain. A mystery remained unsolved as to whether there were 2 snakes in the garden. If not, what was there in the pot Dasa had gone out with? Had they checked the pot, they could have known what was there in the pot. I hope you all like the story written by R.K. Narayan, A Snake in the Grass. Thanks for watching the video. And do not forget to subscribe to my channel and like, share and comment on the video.